Hello and welcome to Medical Dialogues. I'm Yakshi. Let's look at today's top health news. 24-year-old medical student found dead under suspicious circumstances in Shahjahanpur, UP. A 24-year-old medical student at a private medical college was found dead on campus under suspicious circumstances in Shahjahanpur district, Uttar Pradesh, police reported on Sunday. The deceased was a second-year MBBS student at Varun Arjun Medical College. Colonel Dr. Ravindra Nath Shukla, the college principal, stated that the body was discovered behind the hostel, prompting notifications of the police. He was a second-year MBBS student at the college and resident of Gorakhpur, he added. The student lived on the ground floor of the three-story hostel. Superintendent of the police, Rajesh S., noted that initially it appears the student either fell or was pushed by someone. The body has been sent for post-mortem examination and an investigation is currently underway. That's all for today. Thank you for watching Medical Dialogues. Stay tuned for more updates.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.